also known medically as the closed airway sneeze. It may be socially preferable, but health-wise may be harmful if not dangerous. With a sneeze, tremendous air pressure is created in the lungs, which ideally should be released out of the mouth. But if internalized to prevent release out of the mouth, it can cause immense pressure to build up internally, which may cause significant damage, ranging from minor to severe, requiring hospitalization. Based on a 2000 study, intranasal pressures of up to 176 millimeters of mercury for closed-nose sneezing was measured, whereas with open-nose sneezing, a mean intranasal pressure of 4.6 millimeters of mercury was reached. Although most of the time no adverse health consequences occur, here are some of the reported damage that has happened by stifling a sneeze. Breaking the cartilage around the voice box, cervical pain, facial fracture, rupturing the eardrum, stapedial fracture causing hearing loss, subcutaneous emphysema, rib fractures, hernia, eye damage, vision damage, spinal injury, arterial rupture, hematoma formation in the neck and other locations, vocal cord damage. Now that you know the dangers of holding in a sneeze, do like Elsa from Frozen fame would say to do, and let it go.
Let it go, let it go, don't hold it back anymore.